Hi, this is Hima. I came from US to check out these cows. I came to know that these cows are being bred specially to take care of at home so that every household can have their own cows. They can breed just like the dogs. And I've seen these are the miniature versions of the cows that we can breed at home. So not only just the cows, they also have goats. And it's very, very fun to look at them. So I see the cow and the bulls also, the breeding bulls and everything. So it's very fun to know. And Dr. Krishnam Rajagaru did all of this all by himself. And I came to see this farm in Yeleshwaram. This is a huge farm where the cows are being bred, like around 1600 cows that we can see here, all different types of sizes, all the miniature version. So the main goal of doing this miniature version is to have, every household should have a cow that they can breed just like a dog or a cat that we can do. You know, in Hindu culture, it's good that we can breed a cow. For that reason, Dr. Krishnam Rajagaru did this miniature version of this cow so that every household can have this cow in their home. There are all types of cows, like the white ones and the black ones and everything. So the nicest part is they're not raising these cows in order to sell any milk or ghee or anything. It's just they are breeding these cows so that every household can raise their own cows at home, just like the dog. And it's also so funny that these size of cows, they are already pregnant. And it's so funny to look at them. It seems like they are the baby cows, but they are already pregnant with the babies that they are bearing. Usually the cow's height is 3 to 5 feet of height that we usually have in India. But now this miniature version is like 1 feet and 2 feet. So we can just breed like dogs and cats at our home. So this rarest breed that Krishnam Rajagaru has invented is only specific to this Yeleshwaram. So I never saw this in any parts of the world. So it's so nice that this is available right now in India, and that too in our Andhra Pradesh and in Yeleshwaram.